I'm Jay Goldcrown, I'm a muralist. I do the Bleeding Hearts Love Wall. And I'm here today to paint a mural for TOMS for Valentine's Day. A love wall is like a language, and it's just really nice to see how people can like emotionally open up to it. I think TOMS is a very good mecca for this kind of energy. It's got a lot of positive words that it has to say to people, like one for one. I feel like this is where it should be. It should have been born here.